Hello everybody and welcome. In this video I will show you how to unpair your headphones Skullcandy Push Ultra from your PC. You have to start by clicking on the Windows icon, then go to Settings, Devices, and right here you should find your device. I have it here, so click on it, remove device, yes. And we did it. Thank you for watching this video. If you found it helpful, please consider subscribing to the channel and leave the like on the video. It's really important to us. See you later!